Short video, I'm going to show you how you can buy this Shiba Inu, Shiba the initials token using UniSwap. This is a new coin. I just bought some coin when price was here and it started rocket sky from yesterday or day before. So there was a lot of friends of mine asking how can you buy this coin. So I thought it's going to help you for everyone because this Shiba Inu, it's based on the Ethereum network. You need to buy this using the UniSwap. The link of this UniSwap is also in the description. You can also Google it and just look for this actual name, UniSwap. I'm going to use my Trust wallet. You can use any of the other wallet also, Metamask, Wallet Connect and Coinbase and others. But I'm going to use the Trust wallet. Let me show you my Trust wallet also. I bought this coin on around $38 yesterday and it's already given me more than 400% of profit. This is not a financial advice. Please do your research before investing on anything. But I just wanted to show you how can you buy this Shiba Inu coin using UniSwap. So first you open this one, and then if you have one of this wallet, click to connect wallet and connect a wallet connect based on the what kind of wallet you have. I have a Trust wallet. I'm going to connect this one and the Trust wallet setting and connect wallet. I'm going to scan this code and ask me to connect. So this is connected now. So this is my Trust wallet connected to my mobile device, and I have Ethereum balance here. Always when you buy some coin, you should rely on this token. Yesterday there was a news about similar name and a similar logo fake coins, and friend of mine who transferred the money to the wallet and it disappeared. So always get the actual address, and you can find on this coin capital market there is always an address on which network is based on. Copy this one and we got UniSwap, and over here just paste this address and it's going to show the name. You can click it and you can choose to buy from the numbers how many you want to buy, and then or you can choose to buy from the number here. And the setting right now, the Shiba is trading really well. You can see the supply and demand here, so there is a high chances your transaction will be denied. So it's always better to have some kind of tolerance. 1% should go fine. If you want to buy quickly, increase your tolerance also and click swap. The UniSwap also suggesting something that if you go to version 2, you may be gonna get a better price. So you can click to swap and the confirm swap. If you click confirm swap, the Trust wallet going to, right now I don't have enough balance in my Ethereum, so it's going to say it's asking me to top up, but normally it will say to confirm you here, and you can confirm. I already have a coin. I'm not gonna buy it. This video is just to show you how you can buy Shiba Inu, initial Shiba coin from UniSwap. I hope you understand how to buy this Shiba coin using UniSwap. If you have any question, please leave in the comment below. Do like, share and subscribe to the channel. Until then, take care and see you.